and our intellect is endless. So interesting, in a state of mind, found in a endless space of time. Tendless plate of rhymes, tremendous pain of mind. And don't pretend it's okay to find yourself in a rate of dying. Nah, make the experience meet, period. Seek the question mark with your soul's vessel to quest your heart and express your art. Artistic talents and challenge the mystic balance before you fade like smoke from a twisted chalice. Cause heaven's a distant palace, and in an instant I'll change the face of conformity with the wit of an infant, then leave the trace of an imprint for the future seeds weary to nurture on. When the search is long for the why pollute your breathe oxygen need for the suture greed theory. Can the weak hear me? If not, clearly my head's blank. And let's thank God the odds are against me, cause that'd be thy call in life's race with a leg cramp. And I'll travel the only holy path heaven sent back with a dead lamp, pen pad, and a bed map. And if you repent, ask for God's opinion and receive his 2 cents slack. Believe the lies deceive, and the sky bleeds when the good went bad. And I've been in better moods than that.
Yo, but check.
But fuck the fact that I got a flat tired back by a bad prior rap. I guess life's a stage for you to try your act, but I guess only concludes that of what a bad liar lacks. My heart's a target for darkness, and it's been fired at. Blah.
Well, I'm the phantom of my own gothic opera scene, where the operating room is doctorless and I can hardly breathe. Thought process causing calcium hardens in arteries. Part the parched pavement and flee in the arc of your art. Use the arch in your foot to march through the marshes, cause your life's a bargaining game for what's new on the market. We park the empathy in the tollways on and haven't seen it since. He who pleads the fifth is he who fears revealing the truth. Throughout the years, the tears can fill the Grand Canyon, overflow and leave no land standing on this whole damn planet. Man, my brain's made of granite, call me hard-headed. They told us stories from their books about a man's attempt to kill his only son, cause God said it, let the plot set it. For this lost generation of degenerates, I'll generate these genuine gems until the end of it. Spend your time in training your eyes to be disguise proof, like looking directly into the sun. The lessons blind you, don't let their renditions define you.
Don't let them do that. Let the music